Oh, God. That was close. Are you there?
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please. Please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh, no!
Sam!
Oh!
Sam!
Oh! Help me, Sam!
Wait! Wait for me, you bastard!
No!
Sam, wait!
No!
I want for nothing now. As a priestess of the Sun Queen, I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history, warfare, all the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother to me. Warm, attentive, loving. But it all feels false, like some kind of performance. When I talk to the other priestesses, I sense disquiet. Some of them feel as I do. Perhaps all of them. But why? What is it that we all fear?
Thank you.
I'll check it out. Was someone shooting?
Thank you. prisoner hiding in the chop shop. The Somalians pulling screws on it now.
What about the other one?
No, nothing. Gotta keep looking.
All right, let's check around the chop.
Because of the girl, they were trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive as leverage.
Damn. I hope she's the one. We've been waiting so long.
We'll know soon enough. Ceremony's at sunset.
Sorry.